was pleasing. All the trees in a row, and the sun was low and far away. It was soothing. I was moving so slow. Then I saw the flames. I heard the cry. Saw that broken, crashed barrier. And then I saw the car half submerged. Somebody was screaming, squealing brakes. I jumped out. Well, the lights went down as the water surged. The daylight faded. I waited out, then I saw her face through the glass. I tried the door and I smelled the gas. Well, I should've known.
I should've known.
Yes, I should've known when I saw that broken, crashed barrier. By now the sky was inky black, up to my waist, no turn. Saw her hands pressed to the glass, and I felt the dawn move at around. I pleaded, please go back for more, but they didn't hear me. I heard them say I was drowned. She'll never know how much I